So as you can tell, this is our folk act, you know. Cozy, yes.
Old folk.
John, cozy.
Great folk.
Right, like a pinion fire, by the way. Good. I wrote this song in the Dominican Republic for my wife. We got married. And every time I write a love song, people die. I try to get to that moment in the song where you sort of just bring the love home and somebody dies. So this is one of them. I met this guy. This song is called Cochise. And I was up in northern Iraq, up on the Syrian border, and I met this tribal leader. At least he was introduced to me as the tribal leader when I left his tribal region. They called him something else. But at the time, super awesome guy, and I was trying to explain to him who Cochise was and how he was one of the last Native Americans to give up, and he fucking never stopped fighting. And this guy was actually living this life and had a massive personal army fighting ISIS. It was this whole kind of weird bunch. So now when I do this song, it's kind of a wedding Kurdish militia love song. Like a pinion fire in an adobe place in Tasiki or somewhere outside of Santa Fe. Feel it? This is called Cochise.
So
sons and your daughters and fly. One day, baby, I'll be like Cochise. I'll fight off the cavalry. I'll bring home the peace. And Geronimo, crazy horse, looking at me, will dance to the ends of the world. From the jaws of the beast, when the shit hits the